Okay, so we thought, oh no, look at this one, can I? That's nice, you don't like that colour though, do you? We thought we'd come out tonight, oh, there's a boat missing from there. That's lovely, look at that. We thought we'd come out tonight and see the difference down here between the day and the night. This is our last day, last night. It's nice without the sun on us, actually. Beautiful. There's a few boats missing, look. They've obviously just come drop back in. Kenny looking really dapper in his shirt tonight. Walking around the restaurant. And we've left our Lamborghini out of the sun. Oh, look at these all on the back of this one. No, exactly. Oh, this one's covered up, look again. Glad we got it on the first day, I'd have been gutted. That, there's that Lamborghini we got on the very first day. Yeah. I'll have to have a picture with the back of a boat. I'll have to have a picture with the boat in the background, which one? Oh, look, I know another one gone. That don't look big enough. I know, yeah, I know. Look at these on this one. Beautiful. Is that one? Oh yeah, that's that one at the end, it's back in. That's really nice, isn't it?
Yeah, I love all the dark glass.
Yeah. It's a beautiful night as well. Really nice night tonight. I know, that's quite nice, isn't it? What is that? Oh, Maserati. It's nice.
Going down here?
Yeah. Okay, so this is a bit that gets a bit posy and a bit busy. Busy and posy, Kenna. Busy and posy. Yeah, look at this gold. God, watch behind us. Look at this gold. It's like gold and Rolls Royce. Levi'd like this bit. Look at the boats, oh, the fly bee thing. Oh, it's just gone out. I don't know when the last one is of that then. Ah, that one's going in a slot. See this one coming in? It's going in a slot somewhere. That's nice. Watch his car, Kenna. You can't hear him, can you? Look how loud that is, Kenna. Yeah. It's a proper party boat, that is. That's wicked. That music is coming from that boat. That's well good. We're sitting here, we're just seeing what we can see, but there is a band, Portugal in our way. Oh, good grief. Good. He's doing that on purpose, isn't it?
Yeah. He knows what turn it is.
We like sitting here, me and Kenna, with a Copperberg. It's got to be done. Nice. Look at that on the back of it. Wow. Maserati. They've been out like a Porsche, didn't it? That is nice. They watch it because a lot of the dogs aren't tonight. Oh yeah, look at that.
It's a roller.
Oh.
Rolls Royce with leather interior.
Oh yeah, my god, look at that, look at the number plate.
Wow. That's a different shape.
It's cool. What's this thing on the front of it? What's
this? Design,
oh, it's gorgeous.
I've never seen that, that shape.
No. Do you know what? It had this massive thing on the front of it. It had a massive thing on the front of it, like a pot.
Yeah, that's what a roller's always is.
Yeah.
Without the wings, it's not a roller.
Brought down there, though. We've got a...
Ain't the one, though.
No, it ain't.
That's a Ferrari.
Oh, damn. No. We've only ever seen one at the start of the week, haven't we? I mean, it's nice, but I don't know why everyone's, you know.
Look at that.
Come on, then, we're going to move. Okay, so, look at that, though. It moves a bit like, as if it's, look, on suspension. Big, isn't it? It's lovely now, isn't it, eh? Perfect. So which one are they queuing for then? That is mad. That is mad, isn't it, eh? Must be. God, it's rammed and all kind of. Okay, so we just thought we'd walk down after eating. Go in a few of these shops. That is, that's rammed in there, kind of. That's mad, isn't it? I love that Boss shop. That is well smart. Beautiful night. It's pretty busy tonight, not too bad though. There he is. He has just gone and bought something from one of the poshest shops in Puerto.
Yes.
He's looking cool, my man. Just saying. Oh yeah, let's have a look in here for Levi. Look at these bad boys, Levi.
Yellow ones.
Nice. Wow. Okay, so forget the cars.
Christian, we're doing all this.
Forget the cars around here.
Down,
yeah. Beautiful doggy dogs. Look at them. Oh, look. Oh yeah, she'll be doing all this, Chrissy will. I'll try and put this on so she can watch it before she comes out on Sunday. Sure you don't want to go into your shop, Kenny? Into the Louis Vuitton shop. I don't know, actually. No, didn't see that. Oh, this would have done. Look at that. Oh. It's beautiful, look at that. My fluffy thing. That's gorgeous. It's not about the cars.
No, forget the cars.
It's the dogs.
It's all about the cars.
It's the dogs. all flipping out. It seems to be the thing around here, doesn't it? Look at that. This is what people come down here for. This is wicked. I'm absolutely loving it. It's well cool. And the boats are beautiful and all, but let's not forget. Yeah, the jet skis are good. See, if I could put this on Saturday night, when I get back. Oh, that's well nice. Look at that. That's beautiful. I like that. Some wicked shops. Oh, yeah. I love it. Yeah. Kenny's got the bag. And I'm carrying it. It's got to be done. This is all trendy in here. Some real trendy places around here. Yeah, exactly, Kenny. Oh, wow. Some not that nice, though.
No, the age.
Probably a bit chavvy, to be honest. Probably a bit chavvy. Apart from?
Of course.
Yeah, because. I'm going to lose them at this rate. Got stuck behind loads of people. Hey? No way. Flipping out. So what the cars do, the cars come down here. Yeah, it is, man. The cars come down here. So the cars come down here, they have to come through a barrier. You can't just come in and then go around. It's mega strict. You know, there's... Which is good. I like it to be strict. Because there's no trouble then. And, yeah, that sounded a bit beefy, Kenny. Yeah, this is very what around here? Yeah. Let's have a look then. See what we can see around here. God, it's ram. Look at that street, it's packed. So we're gonna walk up here because we can hear some white beefy cars. It's packed up here. You see the cars queuing around. Oh yeah, look at this yellow one coming down here now. Watch this yellow one. Oh yeah. No way. Look at that. Look at that one. God, it's rammed. I don't know what's happening down there. Hey, let's just stand here a minute and watch what's going on. Do you think this is
just traffic? Yeah, it's just normal.
Look at that. That's a Lamborghini. Is it Oris? Like Lamborghini Oris? Or... Oh, that's beautiful. I love them. Yeah, look at the coppers on the horses. So they're stopping people from coming down here.
No.
Do you think this is just a normal Friday night then?
Yeah, this is just normal. Trying to control the traffic, that's all.
Oh yeah, look, you got, oh, you have to have a pass to get in, Kenny.
Oh, you do,
it. Yeah. It's rammed round here, isn't it? Look at that, there's an horse with a copper with an horse. Look, the temperature is. Oh, it's 30 degrees tonight. Yeah. Look at him, look at the back of him. Look, he's getting the back of his belt. That's the funniest thing. The horse was chewing the back of his belt. That's a 30 degrees on that thing. Can I?
Still?
Yeah, 30 degrees at this time of night.
No way.
That's mad, isn't it? That's quite a trendy place, actually. Oh, God, pull my things down. Eh? Yeah, the cocktail bar is quite good. There you go. We're back now, out of the madhouse. Just walking down. There's a beach club. There's loads of beach clubs along here. Not far from where we're staying either, so. What time is it now then? About 9:30? And look, people are still in the water. 20 past 9? people on the beds, in the water. Beautiful, still on the beach. It's amazing to see actually, because we never get to witness this. It's amazing what that man's done. It's really good what he's done, isn't it? Huh? You are? Come on! Hey. That man was really nice who was carrying that dog.
Yeah.
Wasn't he?
Yeah.
Oh. Beautiful night. Look at this. Shame we've got to fly home tomorrow. Because else we'd have been out till dead late again. Yeah. Oh, lads on tour.
Yeah.
You could have just walked along with your shirt.
Yeah.
You've got shirts on. It's like me today, sunbathing. I'm sure everyone thought I was just with the girls. How funny is that? Beautiful place. It's already on. Hey, can you look what I've got?
What you got?
Nice bag from the posh area. Good, isn't it?
Well, what, you found it on the street?
Very funny, actually, very funny. Carrying your bag.
Oh,
that's Kenny's bag.
That's what you're here for, carrying my bags.
Have a pear cider, that's
don't
it.
Don't think I bring you for looks, dear.
You give me a pear cider just, and now I'm carrying your bag.
Yeah, just to carry my bags. I can't look good and carry bags as well.
It's quite posh though, isn't it?
Can't do it.
Did you see any Lamborghinis tonight?
No.
No, did you see any Lamborghinis? Not tonight, did we? I'm afraid. Anyway, we better sign off.
Yes.
That's it. 2023. Yes, Marbella. Out. It's half 5 in the morning. We've got up ready, packed to go to come back home. We're being picked up pretty soon. Well, not being picked up till about 8 o'clock. And my friend Chrissy's coming out here tomorrow for her holiday. So I just thought we'd leave her a little present, a little surprise. She'll have a little surprise when she gets here. Well, okay people, that's it. We are sad, we don't want to go. We could have at least done another week. At least done another 3 or 4 days. I just thought I'd pan round. Massive bathroom. Such a good place, I must admit. Really, really good. Really enjoyed it. Everything's all ready to go. My case is sitting there. Bless my case. And it's still dark out, actually. Still dark out. Let's have a look outside. Make sure I've not left anything on the balcony. All the birds are up already. Oh, it's getting light now, look. There we go. Oh, it's quite nice out here. It's quite nice out here, Kelly. Beautiful morning. Lucky you can't hear any of them when you're inside. Funny thing is, they're all playing in the swimming pool with all the birds. It's really funny. It's funny to see it. Another bear. Hope it's going to be a nice day again. I think there are bats flying around. What the hell? On the bed. Anyway, from our balcony, let's do a round up of the holiday. So that's it. We've enjoyed our week, a week of training, a week of relaxing. That was a reason just to get away, really, is having a mid-year holiday. But more like a training holiday, relaxing holiday, and just doing what I want to do. Getting up, doing some sunbathing, walking down the front, watching people. I love that. Going near to the Puerto banus, where all the cars go around, and just sitting there, chilling. Stuff we do not do at home. It's absolutely brilliant. I loved it. Getting in at 1 a.m. Luckily we only did that once. Gosh, did feel tired the next day. And training was just brilliant in that gym, such a good gym. Even though we've been to loads of... look at Kenny, sticking his head out. Look, there he is. Your head looks really, really well. You can see your teeth miles off. Do you know what? It's quite cool, actually, it's quite nice. It's not bad out here. Can you hear all the birds now? You can see the seagulls walking around. Look, there's one here. He's right here now. He's looking over. Look. It's like patrolling the area. Mm. It makes me laugh, honestly.
Seeing what's going on.
Yeah, that's it. It's seeing exactly what's going on. So as I was saying about the gym, the gym is probably about £12 in English money. It was just absolutely the best gym. Yes, Dubai has got the best gym in the world, but of course you pay a lot of money for that gym, and yeah, you do see some like stars, so that's good. But this gym is like massive. It's got the restaurant with it, it's got the tennis, the boxing area, the CrossFit. You name it, it's got every single thing, outdoors, training, which is so good, what we're not used to. So I love doing that as well. So for £12 for a day ticket, that is amazing. Especially when we get up in the morning and do cardio, then go back later on, and then if you want something to eat, you have something to eat. So I think that is such a good value. So that's one of the best gyms, I think, that we've probably ever been in. And we knew people from last year that remembered us. How cool is that? Right, well, back home we go. Can't wait to see Levi. Amazing, I miss my boy. A week without chat. We have chatted to him a few times actually. We've done some WhatsApping, so that's good. Chat to mum a few times as well. Can't wait to see the new car. Because we've only had the car a week. So that'll be nice to get home and get back in the new car as well. And we've also left our little gift for my friend Chrissy, who comes here tomorrow. It would have been wicked if we could have like done a three day together at the same time, so we'll have to plan that. That'd be brilliant. So I hope she has a great holiday, and I might do some filming at the airport. We'll just see how long it takes us to get on the plane. Happy Saturday.